Jim Clark led the first lap of the 1964 Indianapolis 500. Little did he know that there was an inferno behind him. Dave MacDonald lost control in turn four and hit the inside wall and exploded in flames. Eddie Sachs was unable to miss MacDonald and was caught in the flames, both fatally injured.